So, you're looking for a job. How fortunate. I have one that needs doing. Ah, but where are my manners? What's your name? Well, the pleasantries are now concluded. Do you wish to hear about the job? Background. There's a certain merchant who's... how to phrase this? Not cooperating fully with the underground. Quite simple. Hunt down the merchant and his wife, and exterminate them. It's standard pay. 500 caps to start. Another 2,500 when the job is done. Will you do it? Very nice. The merchant lives in the Heights.
Thank you. Well, howdy. What can I do for you today? Well, that's a damn... Thank you.
Spare change, old friend, old pal. Can you help a poor mutant down on his luck? Oh, kind of your friend. Very kind. You know, if I could clear the gunk out of there, you just might find a tear in old Harold's eye. Rest of the hubber's been picking on me like a bad booger since I came back to town. I can't leave, though. When the deals are done, it's still my home. Well, after the Great War, my vault was one of the first to open. Phew, long time. All started with the sirens. I was young, but oh, I do remember that. A lot of terrible years followed. And I remember walking out of the vault late one morning. You know, I'm not real sure anymore. West, I think. Wait, east? Oh, I don't know. I was a traitor. Did pretty good making a circuit between survivors. Lost a lot of good people, though. Gangers got them. Scavengers attacking the caravans and mutant son of a dog if they weren't springing up like rabbits with a mission. Had to have an army of guards with just to do a deal. Of course, they helped you, bonehead. Just too damn many to handle. Didn't. Got killed. Love that joke. We mounted an expedition. God, Richard. Richard Gray led a small group of us up there. Richard Gray was a doctor. Little older than me, and friend, was he smart. He found the source. Some sort of old military base. We lost a lot of folks getting in there. Because it was like someone went bargain shopping at Mutant Land. Whew, cheaper by the dozens. Can't figure any other reason except that being the factory. We got pretty far inside. Wasn't a lot of us left by then. Gray, me, and a couple of others. One of them robots got Francine. Mark was wounded. Sent him back to the surface. Then, it was just me and Gray. To this day, I don't know. He never made it back here, and, well, I couldn't face the wasteland again, so I never looked. We made it to some sort of central core, like a plant of some sort. That's when it happened. A robot crane crashed into us. Last I saw Gray, he was flying through the air and into some sort of acid bath. I was in bad shape and, well, I passed out. Didn't. Got killed. God, I love that joke. Well, I have no idea. Woke up in the wasteland, barely hanging on. Got lucky and some traitors I knew found me days later. Good thing, since I was already changing. They brought me here, and here I've been since. All's I know is it was something inside that base. How the hell should I know? Gray would have known if anybody could. Anyway, that's how the deal went down. Well, thanks for letting me tell it.
Thank you. Thank you. Greetings. Hey. We're very glad you could join us. We hope you have found our humble abode to your satisfaction. We don't worship so much as follow a set of principles. We want to bring peace back to this wasteland. The world tends toward destruction, so we try to make a difference. We try to remind people why the Great War happened in the first place and help ensure it won't ever happen again. We never give up hope. We never will, even though most live by the gun these days. And we are concerned with the children of the cathedral. They claim to want peace like us, but anyone who disagrees with them just disappears. Their dark god is not what he seems, believe me. Call it instinct. We've seen Morpheus and the Nightkin, and they don't look like peacemakers to us. Their hospitals and message of peace make them attractive, but we know there's evil there. A number of our spies have seen Nightkin coming in and out of the back room of the children's temple. Something important is back there. Ask, and I'll answer if I can. You've probably seen their hospitals around. They preach peace, but there is something very wrong with them. We need to find out what. Ask, and I'll answer if I can. Morpheus is the leader of the children of the cathedral. He is evil, and that fact must be exposed. No, but I know someone who will. Go to the cathedral and find a woman named Laura. Say the phrase Red Rider. We'll create a diversion if we can. Our destiny lies before us. Let us hope we are worthy.
Thank you. Thank you. Ah! Thank you. Thank you.